I have a talk that I give regularly to executives who come to Topeka for our seminars, entitled Responsibility to Self. And the essence of my thought is that most of us have grown up with the notion that to think about the self is an act of selfishness, and therefore off limits. Mm. It's better to give than to receive. Self-love is a sign of immaturity. But I have really quite a different view, that if people cannot develop a mature sense of self-love, that is to say, an appreciation, a respect for this person inside ourselves, we cannot love anybody else.